Hello, I'm David Seaman. The penalty save against Scotland was brilliant because we were struggling in the game. Uri Geller tried to get in on the act and said that he actually moved the ball for England.
I can't believe this, that's what I'm saying.
This would have been great to celebrate with.
But it's not always so good.
The thing that I remember, he came up and kissed me on the cheek and I felt like he was.